हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू अवर ईवीएस क्लास। सो बेटा, इन ईवीएस अवर लेसन नंबर 17, जर्नी ऑफ अ लेटर दैट इज गोइंग ऑन। ओके, यस। सो टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन हाफ रिमेनिंग लेसन। ओके, सो यू ऑल आर रेडी? ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके, सो नाउ बेटा, लुक एट हियर। नाउ हियर वन एक्टिविटी इज गिवन हियर एंड यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी। ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्टिविटी। ओके, यस, लेट्स सी। सो कलेक्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टैम्प्स एंड पेस्ट देम बिलो। यस, नाउ हियर व्हाट इज सेइंग टू अस? हियर सेइंग टू यू बेटा कि कलेक्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टैम्प्स एंड पेस्ट देम बिलो। ओके, नाउ हियर सो मेनी यू नो स्पेसेस हैज गिवन हियर, राइट? यस, सो हियर बेटा इन दिस एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू कलेक्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टैम्प्स। ओके, यस, एंड यू हैव टू पेस्ट दैट ऑल स्टैम्प्स हियर। ओके, सो यू गॉट इट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्टिविटी। ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट। ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट इज गिवन हियर। ओके, सो रिकॉग्नाइज द थिंग्स विच वी फाइंड इन पोस्ट ऑफिस एंड राइट देयर नेम्स। ओके, नाउ बेटा हियर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू। सो हियर व्हाट इज सेइंग हियर? हियर सेइंग के रिकॉग्नाइज द थिंग्स विच वी फाइंड इन पोस्ट ऑफिस एंड राइट देयर नेम्स। यस, नाउ हियर व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, व्हाट वी हैव टू डू हियर? We have to here recognize the things. Okay, here saying to us, recognize the things which we find in post office and also write their names. Okay, yes. So now beta, look at here, so many pictures has given here and we have to writing their names that we find in post office, that we can see in post office. Okay, so now look at here beta, first picture. So this is first picture, this is known as postcard. Okay, this is the picture of postcard. Okay, yes, that we get from the post office. Okay, and in the starting of lesson I had already discussed about it. Okay, so you know very well that this is the picture of postcard. Okay, and it, you know, its color, iska jo color hai wo yellow hota hai. Okay, yes, now beta look at second picture. So this is the picture of inland letter. Okay, yes, and postcard and inland letter, both the things we get from the post office. Okay, and is pe already stamps lage hote. Whenever we write a short message to our friends, to our relatives, to our family members, then we on that time we buy postcard from the post office. Okay, and whenever when we write, okay, if we are write a long message to our friends, to our family members, to our relatives, so on that time we buy a inland letter from the post office. Okay, so first picture is of postcard and second picture is of inland letter. Okay, now third picture beta, this is the picture of envelope. Okay, after writing a letter we put our letter in envelope. Okay, yes, and after that we write address on it. Okay, so this is the picture of envelope that we also get from post office. Okay, that we also buy from the post office. Okay, yes, now look at fourth picture. So beta, this is the picture of speed post. Okay, whenever you know कभी ऐसा होता है कि हमें suddenly कुछ letter है या फिर कुछ भी है वो हमें जल्दी से हमारे friend के पास भेजना, okay, on that time we use speed post. Okay, so this is the picture of speed post. Okay, yes, and number fifth and sixth that we didn't get from the post office. Okay, that we not find in the post office. Okay, so only first, second, third and fourth. Okay, yes, so again I will say one time beta ki first picture is of postcard, second picture is of inland letter, third picture is of envelope and fourth picture is of a speed post. Okay, so you got it. Okay, so now on next page. Okay, so now let's see what is saying here, what is saying to us. Okay, here what is saying to you. So write your full address on the postcard given below. Yes, now beta, here as you can see here the picture of a postcard that is already given here. Okay, now here saying to you okay, write your full address on the postcard given below. Okay, on this postcard you have to write down your full address. Okay, so you got it what you have to do here. Okay, so now let's see next. Okay, so next is think and write. So now let's see what we have to do here. So Shamira's letter reached Baroda by train. Yes, now here what is saying to us? Here saying to us ke Shamira's letter reached Baroda by train. Okay, how do you think letters reached distance places when there were no trains? Now beta, here what is asking to us, what is saying to us? Here saying to us ke how do you think letters reached distance places when there were no trains? Okay, if when there were no trains, how were the letters reached to his destination? Okay, yes, सो बेटा इफ देर वर नो ट्रेंस ऑन दैट टाइम, यू नो जो पिजन्स होते थे ना उनका यूज होता था, ठीक है, लेटर को वन प्लेस से अनदर प्लेस पर पहुंचाने के लिए. ओके यस, सो इट इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ हियर बेटा ऑल्सो सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस हैज गिवन हियर एंड वी हैव टू गिव द आंसर ऑफ दीज ऑल क्वेश्चंस. ओके सो नाउ लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. वॉट डू यू सी इन अ पोस्ट ऑफिस? यस, नाउ हियर वॉट इज आस्किंग टू अस, ही आस्किंग टू अस के वॉट डू यू सी इन अ पोस्ट ऑफिस. सो बेटा वी कैन सी सो मेनी थिंग्स इन पोस्ट ऑफिस लाइक पोस्ट कार्ड, एनवलप्स, इनलैंड लेटर्स, है ना. यस, सो वी कैन सी दीज ऑल थिंग्स इन द पोस्ट ऑफिस. ओके सो इट इज द आंसर ऑफ, दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. सो गॉट इट. ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. Can we send message abroad by writing a postcard? Here what is saying to us? Here saying to us ke can, here what is asking to us? What is saying to us? Here asking to us ke can we send message abroad by writing a postcard? So beta, yes, we send message abroad by writing a postcard, hai na? Yes, so this is the answer of number two, question number two. Now question number three, what other work takes places in a post office? Yes, now here what is asking to us? What is saying to us? Here asking to us ke what other works takes place in a post office. So beta, there are so many other works that takes place in a post office, like delivery of letters, stamps are sold in the post office. Okay, speed post. Okay, yes, these all work takes place in a post office. Okay, so you got it. Okay, so now let's see what is saying to us here. So here you have to do one activity. Okay, so now let's see what you have to do in this activity. So visit post office. Yes, now beta, in this activity what you have to do? So you have to visit to a post office. Okay, so now let's see what is written here. Visit a post office nearby. Yes, now here you have to saying here, okay, you have to visit a post office nearby you. Okay, observe how letters reach here and are sent from here. Yes, and now here what is saying to you? Here saying to you ki you have to do observation. Okay, you have to observe ki how letters reach here and are sent from here. Okay, yes, what other works takes place here? Yes, and also you have to do one thing, that is ke what other works takes place here. Okay, yes, so you have to visit in this activity beta, you have to visit to a post office nearby to your home or house. Okay, and you have to observe ke how letters reached from there and how letters are sent from there. Okay, and what other works takes place there. Okay, yes, so you got it, what you have to do in this activity. Okay, so if you want to do this activity beta, you can definitely do this activity. Okay, if you are interested. Okay, so you got it. Okay, so now on next page. Okay, so now let's see what is given here in this page. Okay, so what Reena and Radha are talking to each other about letter. Yes, now here saying, what is saying to us? Here saying to us ke what Reena and Radha, beta, here Reena and Radha both are girls. Okay, so here saying to us ke what Reena and Radha are talking to each other about letter. Okay, so we also don't know, so let's see what Reena and Radha are talking to each other about the letter. Okay, yes, so do you know, today we learned about the journey of a letter in the class. I want to write a letter to Nani. Now here Reena is saying ki do you know, Reena is saying to the Radha. Okay, yes, ki do you know Radha, today we learned about the journey of a letter in the class, and you also learned about the journey of a letter in the class na, in EVS class na. Yes, so like that Reena is saying ki Radha, do you know, today we learned about the journey of a letter in the class. I want to write a letter to Nani, and I want to write a letter to my Nani. Okay, so now let's see what Radha is saying. So Radha is saying ki you can write a letter. Okay, you can write a letter. I'm going to make a phone call. Okay, okay. Here Radha is saying ki you can write a letter. If you want to write a letter to you Nani, then you can write a letter. Okay, but I'm not going to write a letter to my Nani. I'm going to make a phone call. Okay, I have phone, so I'm going to make a phone call to my Nani. If you want, you can also come along. Okay, if you want to, if you also want to call to your Nani, okay, you can also come along. Okay, yes, so now let's see what happened. So now look at here downside. रीना एंड राधा वेंट आउट टू मेक अ फोन कॉल फ्रॉम अ शॉप इन द विलेज. ओके नाउ आफ्टर दैट व्हाट हैपेंड, आफ्टर दैट रीना एंड राधा बोथ वेंट आउट टू मेक अ फोन कॉल फ्रॉम अ शॉप इन द विलेज. ओके विलेज के एक शॉप पर गए वहाँ पे फोन करने. ओके टू हर नानी. ओके राधा डायल द फोन नंबर एंड बोथ ऑफ देम टॉक टू नानी. यस एंड देयर व्हाट हैपेंड, देयर राधा डायल द फोन नंबर एंड इफ वी वांट टू डू कॉल. ओके सो हमें फोन नंबर डायल तो करना पड़ेगा ना. लाइक दैट राधा डायल द फोन नंबर एंड बोथ ऑफ देम टॉक टू नानी. ओके दे गिव मनी टू द शॉपकीपर एंड रिटर्न होम हैप्पीली. ओके आफ्टर दैट आफ्टर टॉकिंग टू हर नानी. ओके दे बोथ गेव मनी टू द शॉपकीपर एंड रिटर्न होम हैप्पीली. ओके यस नाउ लेट्स सी आफ्टर दैट व्हाट हैपेंड. ओके सो कुछ नहीं हुआ उसके बाद, यही हुआ आ गए घर पे. ओके नाउ बेटा हियर सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस इज आस्किंग टू यू एंड वी हैव टू गिव द आंसर ऑफ दीज ऑल क्वेश्चन. ओके यस सो नाउ लेट्स सी, सो थिंक एंड राइट. ओके सो नाउ सी, नाउ लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन और अ मोबाइल. ओके नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन बेटा व्हाट इज आस्किंग टू अस, ही आस्किंग टू अस के वेयर हैव यू सीन इन अ टेलीफोन और अ मोबाइल फोन. सो बेटा वी कैन सी सो मैनी, वी कैन सी फोन और टेलीफोन और मोबाइल सो मैनी प्लेसेस है ना. स्कूल, होम, हॉस्पिटल, ऑफिस, रेलवे स्टेशन, एवरीवेयर है ना वी कैन सी टेलीफोन और मोबाइल है ना. राइट नाउ एवरीवेयर वी कैन सी फोन और मोबाइल, होम, स्कूल है ना, यस, रेलवे स्टेशन, पुलिस स्टेशन, हॉस्पिटल, ऑफिस, एवरीवेयर वी कैन सी टेलीफोन और मोबाइल. ओके सो इट दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. सो यू गॉट इट. ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, विथ होम डू टॉक ऑन द टेलीफोन और अ मोबाइल. ओके सो दिस इज योर पर्सनल क्वेश्चन, यू आंसर अकॉर्डिंग टू यू. ओके सो विथ होम डू यू टॉक ऑन द टेलीफोन और अ मोबाइल. सो इफ आई विल टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ, सो आई विल से के विथ माई फैमिली मेम्बर्स, विथ माई फ्रेंड्स एंड विथ माई रिलेटिव है ना. आई टॉक ऑन द टेलीफोन विथ माई फैमिली मेम्बर्स, विथ माई फ्रेंड्स एंड विथ माई रिलेटिव्स. ओके सो यू गॉट इट. सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ नंबर टू, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. ओके यस नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, विच ऑफ द टू डू यू लाइक मोर, राइटिंग अ लेटर और मेकिंग अ फोन कॉल. वाई यस सो बेटा दिस इज ऑल्सो योर पर्सनल क्वेश्चन. ओके बट इफ आई विल टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ देन आई विल से हियर के आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल बिकॉज इट गिव्स मी क्विकली रिप्लाई है ना फ्रॉम माई फ्रेंड्स एंड माई रिलेटिव्स है ना. येस दैट इज वाई आई वुड लाइक टू फोन. ओके येस सो बेटा दिस इज माई ओपिनियन. ओके दिस इज माई पर्सनल आंसर. हियर यू कैन गिव योर आंसर अकॉर्डिंग टू यू. ओके येस सो बेटा यू गॉट इट. ओके सो नाउ ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज. ओके सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू हियर. सो बेटा हियर ऑन दिस पेज हियर वन एक्टिविटी इज गिवन यू. ओके सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्टिविटी. ओके सो ड्रॉ एंड कलर. ओके सो टेलीफोन्स और मोबाइल्स आर ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स. ड्रॉ पिक्चर्स ऑफ टेलीफोन्स और मोबाइल्स यू हैव सीन. ओके यस नाउ हियर बेटा सो मेनी स्पेसेस हैज ऑल्सो गिवेन हियर. नाउ बेटा इन दिस एक्टिविटी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, इन दिस एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द पिक्चर ऑफ टेलीफोन्स और मोबाइल्स. ओके हैव यू सीन, जो भी आपने टेलीफोन्स और जैसे भी टाइप के मोबाइल देखे यू हैव टू ड्रॉ दैट पिक्चर हियर. ओके सो यू गॉट इट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्टिविटी. ओके सो नाउ नेक्स्ट, सो हियर सेकेंड एक्टिविटी इज ऑल्सो गिवेन हियर. ओके सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस एक्टिविटी. ओके सो नाउ make your own telephone. yes now in this activity you have to make your own telephone. aapko khud ka ek telephone banana hai na, because right now you don't have telephone na. yes so that is why in this activity beta you have to make your own telephone hai na, jaise aapke you know parents ke paas hai, aapke you know grandparents ke paas hai. so aise aapke paas nahi hai. so here in this activity you have to make your own telephone. so now let's see how you will make your own telephone. okay and you know, what do you need? so first of all let's see beta ki what do you need. okay which things do you need. so For this, you need two empty match boxes or ice cream cups and thread. Yes. Now here, beta, you have to do. You have to here, beta. You have to needed. You know, only two, three things. That is match box or ice cream. Okay, empty match box or ice cream cups and thread. Okay. Okay. Match box. Otherwise, ice cream cups. Otherwise, thread. Okay. Two things. Okay. Yes, so now let's see how you will make a telephone, how will make your own telephone. Okay, so make holes in both the match boxes or ice cream cups. Okay, so first of all, what you have to do, beta? First of all, you have to make a hole to both. Okay, you have to make a hole to in both the match boxes or in ice cream cups. Okay, if you have match box, then take that and cups, then take that. Okay, so if you are using matchbox, otherwise if you are using ice cream cups, so first of all you have to make holes in both. Okay, yes, after that, let's see, after that what you have to pass a thread through both the holes. Yes, after that you have to pass a thread through both the holes. Okay, jo bhi jo uske holes hain usme se aapko thread pass karna hai, dono mein se. Tie knot on both the ends of the thread. After that you have to tie knot on the both two ends of the thread. उसके जो ends है जो threads के आपको उसको बांध देना है अच्छे से properly. Your telephone is now ready and now your telephone is ready. Okay, yes. Ask your friends to put one end of the phone next to his ear and you hold the other end close to your mouth. Yes. Now what you have to do? How you will use it? So, beta, you have to first of all ask your friends to put one end of the phone, okay, yes, and next to his ear, and you have to hold the other in close to your mouth. Okay, जो आपके माउस के पास हो, ठीक है, जो आपके माउस के क्लोज हो उसको आपको होल्ड करके रखना है, ठीक है. टेक केयर दैट द थ्रेड रिमेन्स stretched and does not touch anywhere, and here you have to take care also. Okay, you have to take care about that, ke about the thread remains stretched and does not touch anywhere. Okay, you have to doesn't touch anywhere. Okay, does not touch anywhere, aapko kahin par touch nahi karna hai, properly usko hold karke rakhna hai. Okay, start talking now. You can start talking now. You can talk with your friends, with your family members, with your relatives. You know, now, beta, this, you know, this activity is very interesting. If you want to do this activity at your home, then definitely you can do this activity at your home. Okay, yes. Now, think and write. So now here one question is asking to us. Here we have to give similarities and difference between a telephone and letter. Okay, yes, so beta, what is the similarities and what is the difference between telephone and letter? So first of all we will see ke what is the similarities between telephone and letter. Okay, so if I will talk about similarities between telephone and letter, so I will say ke both are used for communication, right? Dono ka use, you know, baat karne ke liye kiya jata hai. Both are used for communication and both do same work. Yes, so this is the similarities between telephone and letter. Okay, so you got it. Again one time I will say ki what, again one time I will say ki what is the similarities between telephone or letter. So first similarity is that is both are used for communication, and second similarity that is ki both do same work. Okay, so you got it, what is the similarities. Okay, now let's see what is the differences between telephone and letters. Okay, yes, so first if I will talk about difference between telephone and letter, so beta, first of all I will say ke phone is much faster mode than letter, hai na. Yes, phone is much faster mode than letter. Okay, so this is the first difference. Okay, between telephone and letter. And second ke you know, on phone we can hear voice, on the phone we can hear voice to each other, right? But cannot on the letter, right? Yes, on the phone we can hear voice but cannot on the letter. Okay, this is the second difference between telephone and letter. Now now third difference, that is phones are more expensive than the letters. Okay, yes, सो बेटा अकॉर्डिंग टू माई इट वॉज माई आंसर. ओके इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट योर आंसर देन डेफिनेटली यू कैन राइट योर आंसर. ओके वॉट इज द सिमिलरिटीज बिटवीन टेलीफोन एंड लेटर एंड वॉट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टेलीफोन एंड लेटर. ओके यस सो नाउ बेटा हियर ये जो हमारा 17 है वो यहाँ पर फिनिश होता है. आई होप कि आप सभी को इजिली एंड अच्छे से पता चला हो. सो बाय एवरीवन, टेक केयर, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, स्टे हेल्दी.